Khan on BBC Asian Network.
3 minutes after three, welcome along to Friday's show. And a big thank you to Naresh Puri then for the last couple of hours here on the BBC Asian Network. Are you ready for another big show today? We're very excited. Going to be joined by a very special guest on the show in about half an hour's time. We'll tell you loads more about her after I've played these couple of tracks for you. H Thummy on the way, and here's Gatia Guru from the movie Rockstar. If you're tuned in, you can say hi by texting in to 81869. Drop us an email as well. Let us know you're with us. Noreen at bbc.co.uk.
Asia Network.
Me, Sadhke Jama on the BBC Asian Network. And before that, you heard Katia Guru from Rockstar. Noreen Khan with you till 6 o'clock on this Friday afternoon. Do you know why I'm really, really happy today as well? Because it's not snowing in Birmingham. I hate the snow. Absolutely hate the snow. So I'm pleased because I've got plans this weekend. I've got to be in Manchester tomorrow hosting the Imran Khan gig. So no snow, please. If you're in Manchester, just a quick one on this. What's the weather like there, please? Because we've got to drive there tomorrow morning, and I'm hoping that there's not going to be any snow on those roads. Text in to 81869. But on the show today, music-wise, I'm going to play Character Dealer from Ready very shortly, a bit of DJH, Gurdas Maan, and something from Anjana Anjani. And then after, well, actually, in about half an hour's time, I will be joined by this lady, just to give you a bit of a taster.
Assalamu alaikum, this is Snober, your favourite auntie. Some of you may recognize my voice from a popular Asian TV channel. I will be on Noreen Drive Show this Friday to answer all your questions on beauty, health, marriage, and relationship. Join me from 3 o'clock tomorrow to hear my top tip and get all your questions answered.
I can't wait. I've actually got a couple of my own questions. So, if you've got a question about a beauty question, you know, like, oh, how do I get rid of these dark circles? Want my hair to be a bit thicker? On a diet, but I'm not sure what foods to eat. Snober Auntie, I'm not just saying this, but she literally knows pretty much everything. She's had her own cooking show. She currently has a beauty tips show. She even sets people up. But we're not really going to be getting into that, though. I must make this very clear. We're not here to set up any dish, they might add. But we will get Snober Auntie to share her words of wisdom, because she's been running this marriage service, I think, for years with her husband. Some of you may even watch her show on Venus TV. Yes, it's that lady. Saturday nights, 5 o'clock, I think she does a beauty show, and then on Sundays, she's joined by her lovely husband, and they do the marriage services show. I happened to discover, was channel flicking one day, and I saw Snober Auntie, and I just found her really endearing, and I thought, you know what, I want to get her on my show. So it took us a bit of time, but we've managed to nail it down, so she'll be on very shortly. And then after 4:30... Kalpana Badu will be here going through all your big sort of showbiz and celebrity stories of the day. So we like to dip into the world of entertainment at around 4:40. And after 5 o'clock, we love Fridays because we get to play your classics. If you're in the mood to hear a really good Bollywood classic, Bhangra, easily a little story, excuse the pun, that everyone's been talking about today. If you've been on the BBC websites or any sort of newsy websites, you'll have heard about this. But if you haven't, let me fill you in. An Indian student. How tall is Salman Khan? By the way, that was Character Dealer from the movie Ready. Is Salman Khan about 5'8½? I'm sure he is. We're looking for the shortest member of the Khandan today. I know the shortest Bollywood actor is. Ahmed Khan's pretty short, isn't he? DJ 8, Geeta Zeldar, Billo Nach Nach Ke, BBC Asian Network. Hey, I can confirm the Snober is entering the building. She'll be on in about 10 minutes. Cannot wait. Lots of you are telling me over text that Rajpal Yadav is the shortest Bollywood actor. Can we see how tall, how short rather, Rajpal Yadav actually is?
your voice. I am singing song. Soup song. Frog song.
This is big now, and then everyone jumps on it, does remixes, this remix, that remix, but I like this is alright, nice, growing on me. Should be used in a Tamil movie releasing early next year, 3:31, BBC Asia Network. You are with Noreen Khan. Hi to Shemus. He says, I love listening to the show, and I've got loads of my colleagues at Virgin Media hooked onto your show as well. We love listeners like you, Shemus. He says, I'm 5'10", but I give a big shout out to Saima, who's sitting opposite me. She's 5'1". Hi, Saima. Nipa says, I'm 28 years old and a happy 4'10". Whoop, whoop. Short and proud. So you should be, Nipa. My mum always says short people are really clever. Ever heard your parents saying that? That short people are very hoshiar and that tall people's akal is in their gide. According to my mum, that is. Hi, do you remember Shazia, who we spoke to yesterday in Your Four? She picked a track. I think it was Dove Jania. She's a very loyal listener now and emailed in saying, I'm a member of the Khan Nun, Shazia from Southall. She said she went to see Dirty Picture. She said it was great. Really liked the fact that it was so daring. Vidya Balan was amazing. Also, crutch Shazia. I'm glad that you're a very loyal member of the Khan Nun now. Thank you. Hi to Nergis. Cheers for your emails. Just letting me know it's absolutely freezing in Manchester and that she's 5 foot tall. Hi to Sand. She says, my nephew's 3 foot. He's 7 years old. Well, in that case, he wins. He wins hands down. He's definitely the shortest member of the Khan Dan. My two brothers from Kent, both 5'4", says Majid in King's Heath. Muskan says, I'm 4'2". Interesting to get an idea of all of your heights. But enough of height now, because after this next song, I will be joined by Snober, the Snober. It's going to be on this show. We're going to have a chat with her, find out more about her, and hopefully she'll answer some of your questions. So if you've got anything in mind about beauty, health, diets, you might even have a relationship dilemma, Auntie Snober is on hand in about 4 minutes' time. Stay tuned. Of Heartbeats, BBC Asian Network, Noreen Khan, and I'm very pleased to say that I'm now joined by Snober Auntie. How are you, Snober? How are you?
Very well, Noreen. Thank you very much for inviting me to your show drive.
Oh, it's lovely to have you here. I mean, I know you had a long drive from London.
That's right. I was a little bit late because of the very, very, bad traffic. But you're all on time. Thank you very much.
I must say, Auntie, you are wearing a beautiful suit.
Thanks a lot.
It is absolutely stunning. Really nice, like, nice gold kadai on there.
Okay.
If you don't mind, I'll take a picture of you and tweet it so everyone can see
what you're wearing. Thank you very much, sweetheart.
So can you just tell us, Auntie, about your shows? Because you've been in the media for about 9 years, haven't you?
Yes, I am. From last 9 years, I've been presenting beauty tips and home remedies. Mm-hmm. And then my matchmaking, especially for the Asian.
You're very popular for the matchmaking, aren't you? The rishte that you do.
Yes, I've been doing mashallah, I'm very successful, and my success rate for the matchmaking is very high. And the procedure is very good as well, because we don't close your file unless you get married.
Until you get that rishta.
Of course, we have to put the make her dulan and the make the bride and the groom to go for their good and beautiful life.
Wow.
To start with it.
So what TV shows are you currently doing? And I've seen Snober Beauty Tips.
Yes, that's right. On one of the Asian channels, I'm presenting Snober Beauty Tips. And then Snober Marriage Services.
Would you do with your husband?
I do with my husband, Liaquat. And if you say Snober Liaquat, is my name, which is always on the, you know.
And you've got your own YouTube channel as well, which I was watching the other day, actually. You upload a lot of your shows
yes,
there, don't
yes,
you?
Yes, yes, yes. I upload many of my shows. And people are watching my shows all over the world by internet.
Know. Yes. That's right. And you get callers from all over the world as well. When I've seen the show.
Yes.
Well, around Europe and stuff, you've had a lot of callers.
Yes, Noreen, you won't believe that five lines are open. And when I used to present two of our shows, I used to get 1,145 calls.
What? That is madness. Over 1,000 calls.
Yes.
Wow. Right, I want all the countdown to ring in now.
Okay.
Let's get phone number out today. 08459 440 445. Because we never ever give the phone number out on the show. We just give text and email. But I think today we should give out the phone number. The number is 08459 440 445. If you have a question for Auntie Snober, we would love to try and help all the listeners.
Right. Are we talking about the height, or are we talking about the face?
I think maybe initially we'll talk about beauty.
Okay.
Let's talk about beauty and health. And then after 4 o'clock, we can maybe move it on to the relationships. And you had your own cooking show as well, didn't you?
Yes, I did many cookery shows on Asian TV channel. And they were very popular.
Mm.
And then I used to present talk shows as well. I haven't got time for that at the moment, but...
You're a very busy woman. So, if somebody is very short, I mean, is there anything that you could suggest they do?
Yes, actually, all the mothers with the newborn children always give very good and very balanced diet to their children. Milk is very important for the children who starts their life, obviously, when they're born. Mm. Some children, they don't take milk. I mean, they don't drink milk much. But all the time, I mean, when some other things that when the child is like 5 or 6, if he's not drinking milk, it's okay. But every day they should have 1 or 2 glasses of milk, even if the age of 22 or 25. There's a calcium, and it really gives you a good help for the height. Swimming is very important for the children.
Oh, swimming as well?
Yes, and cycling.
Cycling. So how does cycling help?
Cycling helps. You know, in the army, if you've been selected for all the points from 1 to 10,
yeah,
and your height is a little bit half in short, then they go for and with the swimming.
You know that. Blimey.
Yes, and obviously calcium, vitamin D, all these things are very, very important for your height. And you know the monkey jump?
The monkey jump? What's the monkey jump?
The monkey jump is if you're at home, your children are not being, just one rod, you have an ice horse, a rod. So in between of the door, when you close the door,
yeah,
and tell your child or yourself, just put your hands around the road and put yourself up and down, up and down.
Oh, right. So it's like doing lifts almost
lifts
against the rod.
Yes,
okay.
Again.
But if you're an adult, it's still possible to increase your height?
It is if you do a lot of swimming and cycling and jogging as well.
I'm sure many Asian guys and girls listening into this who are quite short will be pleased to hear that.
Yes.
That there is a possibility you could stretch it another inch.
That's right.
Also.
And if they go for the cod liver oil for the age of 11 to 12 is very, very good help for the height, you know.
Mm.
And I always advise to the mother if they're worried about it. Sometimes it happens. Sometimes they grow very quick at the age of 6, 7, then they stop.
Mm.
And some children, they grow very fast after the age of 11 and 12 and 13.
Mm.
So they say they, you know, when the girl gets period, their height is being stopped. But it's not right. I mean, they can get their height at the age of 22 and 25 as well.
Right.
If they really look after...
Because I thought you kind of stopped growing at about 21, but you're saying it's a little later than
no,
that.
No, you can.
You can continue growing.
Even after marriage.
It's amazing. I'm learning so much already. Okay, that's great. Great. Okay, I'm just going to ask the listeners now, if they've got any questions, please do text in to 81869, because I know you get inundated with beauty questions about, you know, I know the obvious one is, which I'm going to ask you later on as well, is dark circles.